Hello, my name is Sam Nordberg. I am the chair of psychiatry and behavioral health at Reliant Medical Group and Atrius Health in Massachusetts. And I recently published a paper entitled Evaluating the Implementation and Clinical Effectiveness of an Innovative Digital-First Care Model for Behavioral Health Using the ReAIM Framework, Quantitative Evaluation, in the Journal for Medical Internet Research. In our paper, we explored the impact of an initiative we have been deploying over the last 3 years in both primary care and integrated behavioral health. It is a method by which we evaluate patients using a computer-adaptive, very specific patient-reported outcomes instrument, and then we match patients who are appropriate with a digital tool selected from an ecosystem of evidence-based tools that we have carefully vetted. And we triage about a third of our patients today into this digital ecosystem. What we evaluated in this paper were the quantitative aspects of the early phase of deployment. Things like our reach rate, which is close to 50%, as well as the effectiveness rate, which was remarkably high, surprisingly high. In this study, 74% of patients engaged in our digital tools ecosystem meeting the criteria for clinically significant improvement on post-treatment outcomes measures. We chose to submit our research to JMIR because we thought both that this would improve the reach of the work that we're doing and disseminate our findings to others who might be looking at this space and considering it. And we also thought that the readership of JMIR would be particularly appropriate for the work that we're doing at Reliant and Atrius Health. Thank you.